I guess Rob Gronkowski, he just told the Patriots he wants to come out of retirement. And it's being reported by Adam Schefter that the Bucs and Patriots have been discussing a trade. Are you fucking kidding me? I'm sorry. Hey, listen, OJ Howard and Cameron Brate, one of you guys got to go because we about to get a six-foot whatever fucking monster in Rob Gronkowski. Gronkowski said, fuck it. I don't want to be part of your rebuilding process, Patriots. Let me team up with the GOAT and Tom Brady. Listen, Bucs are winning the Super Bowl if this happens. Make no mistake about it. Mike Evans, Chris Godwin, Rob Gronkowski. Oh, my God. How are you stopping that? You just can't stop that. I'm sorry. Gronkowski is coming out of retirement. And listen, Patriots, most I'd give up in the fifth. You guys, Gronk ain't coming back for you guys. So you might as well get some draft assets for it. Give you a fist. Take it or leave it. This is crazy, though. Bucs fans, you guys got to let me know in the comment section how you guys feeling. I'm feeling great about this. Let me know in the comment section. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. I got a live stream with Shaq Barrett. We're playing each other in 2K. I'm in one of his 2K leagues that should be coming maybe